to mark a page done, you're going to read what's on the page. In this case, I would go on my phone and download the Canvas app. And then when that was ready, I would click Mark as done. And then you can go to the next activity.